Gage Labarro open, raising Diamond Luster. He's the grounded early part, followed by Dugu's favorite, Shimar Joan off on the outside, Jane Cola, while Red Diamond is running in a tail of the field. Diamond Luster leads by length and passing the winning post. Diamond Luster leads by some 2.5, followed by Shimar Joa. Running along from the inside is Dugu's favorite. The line coming up to Jane Cole and Red Diamond, who's still running in a tail of the field. Out straight they travel. Diamond Luster leads by some 3.5 lengths now, followed by Dugu's favorite. Shimar Joa racing third, Jane Cole and Red Diamond. And into the back they travel. It's still Diamond Luster leads by some 5 lengths now. And running second is Dugu's favorite. Here comes Jane Cole, Shimar Joa, while Red Diamond still running in a tail of the field. During the last 600, it is still Diamond Luster leads by some 5 lengths. Red Diamond sticking in, but will Jane Cole, Dugu's favorite in between horses, Shimar Joa running in a tail of the field. And at the last 400, it is still Diamond Luster. Here comes Jane Cole now from the outside, Red Diamond. While Dugu's favorite remains in for us, they swing for home. With Jane Cole takes the lead now by Lankania, followed by Diamond Luster. Red Diamond, Dugu's favorite, and Shimar Joe can twin. And at the last 100, it is still Jane Cole leads by some 3.5 lengths over Diamond Luster. And finally, it's Jane Cole, Diamond Luster, Dugu's favorite, Red Diamond, and Shimar Joe comes in last.
All right, coming back to the scale, see Jane Cole.